My name is Miracle Ndego. I come from Ghana. I'll be an E4C fellow in 2021 in Advancing Sustainable Development Goal 3, which is good health and well-being. I want to apply my engineering skills for social good because there are a lot of problems in today's world that require engineering solutions. And as a biomedical engineer, I want to use my engineering skills to help solve healthcare-related problems of people living in the rural communities. As an E4C fellow, I will be working with VIA Global Health to do a cost and a market analysis of medical devices in Africa. And as part of that, I'll be developing an assessment tool that will help buyers make the right choices when they are purchasing medical equipment here in Africa. I am most excited about this fellowship because it's a group where a lot of people are interested in making a change in the world. And as part of this team, I hope to also do great things in the world.